I want to show you these two sculptures. They are like twins. They had some things in common and some not. This one has larger rings, so the movements are more flexible. And perhaps you can see that the colors on top are the same.